Michael G, come on. I used to think that I could not.